This is totally cool.
Would you buy one, Alphonse?
I think I would, because I can get 15 22-ounce stone Arrogant Bastards in here.
Definitely interesting little ride. Everywhere you go, somebody's looking at it. Somebody wants to know what it is, how much they cost, where I can learn to ride a scooter or a motorcycle. It doesn't handle any different than a motorcycle. This thing tracks just like anything else you're gonna ride on this trip. More rubber on the road. Knowing that there's a second contact patch out front, every turn you lean into, you feel more secure about it. A little more willing to lean over a little more. And it's sort of like skiing, you know, you kind of think, you come in and you feel like you've got a lower leg to keep that edge and keep yourself secure and steady on the road.
I never thought I'd have as much fun running around the canyons on this thing. Aside from having three wheels, it's got a bunch of little goodies.
I mean, it'll hold itself up for one. Something else I found kind of cool was the seat lock on the key.
Room for a helmet and others.
Put this on before it rains, then come over and then take it off. Have yourself a nice dry saddle to ride home on.
Look at that. Seat condom for the MP3.
You don't have to worry about it tipping over. There's another wheel to hold it.
I don't lean any more or less than I do on a street bike on anything else. I just have the confidence in making all those turns that there's something else out there grabbing the road.
This is how you start your MP3. All right, so grab your brake, turn the key, run switch. At this point your bike is still locked, indicator is not flashing here. You press the start key. At this point you're still locked in and stable. If you notice over here, we're revving at 1500. Once you blip it a little bit, keep your hands on the brake. Now it beeps and the bike gets heavy, as Pete says.
I've got free swing and throttle in the parking lot.
MP3, this thing is ridiculous fun. Three wheels means one more wheel for that much more fun.
Just like the helicopter passing everywhere I go, you've got to look. And like Kev said with the GG Quad, everyone wants to look at it. I think this here is more exciting to the general public because it's probably closer to their means. Just under $9,000 you can get yourself a scooter that's going to get you something to be seen on.